Taui's Yasmina Nukula, 28, has spoken out for the first time since she was involved in a fatal car crash that killed her boyfriend Jake McLean, 33, earlier this month. She explained that she had traveled to Turkey to visit her on-and-off partner when they decided to rekindle their romance. The couple had been partying with friends before driving back to where they were staying. In the car, Yasmin fell asleep and only woke up when it was going off the cliff. The reality star said the car was tumbling for what seemed like forever. It eventually stopped upside down and Yasmin's right arm was stuck behind her back under the folded roof. Yasmin told The Sun, "I tried to honk the horn with my foot and I couldn't. I could just feel my arm absolutely covered in blood. It was like I was lying in a hot bath, there was so much around me. At the same time, I was trying to wake up Jake. I didn't want to admit it to myself that he could be dead. So, I thought, I can either lay still and bleed to death, or snap my own arm to try to save us. I had no choice. As adrenaline kicked in, Yasmin managed to escape the vehicle and ran to get help. Luckily, there was a man walking his dog who was able to wrap his top around her arm to stop the bleeding and before an ambulance arrived. Tragically, there was nothing else medics could do for Jack and he was declared dead on the way to the hospital. Yasmin added that she has been left traumatized by the incident and says she will need therapy for a while as well as considering inpatient treatment. Yasmin and Jake are thought to have first began dating in May last year and confirmed their relationship in December with a loved-up photograph shared to Instagram. They split shortly after and had been on and off ever since. Before dating Yasmin, Jake had been in a four-year relationship with fellow Taui star Lauren Gutter from 2012 until 2016. Since the terrifying crash, Yasmin's friends and fans have flocked to her Instagram page to share their messages of support. Former Big Brother star Aisling Horgan Wallace pinned on Yasmin's most recent photograph, "Praying for you, worried sick, you are so precious." Musician Rick Liv wrote, "Sending love and prayers. You can do this, Yas," Emma echoed, "just seen on the news. Prayers sent your way." And Sunny wrote, "Hope you are well, Yas. God bless, sending you prayers and love."